guys, welcome to Summer to Park. Today's video, we are finished the demo one for the spare wheel cover, which is the donuts one. As a previous video last month, we fit the 3D printer, and this is a little bit different size for the 17 inch and the 18 inch. On this video, we are finished the demo one, which is already finished the leather cover on the back side. So we are going to fit the spare wheel cover for the original cars to you guys to reference how's the look. So for my videos, I will going to fit the one, the donuts one, on the spare wheel tire, and for you guys to reference how's the look after we fit the donuts one. For this spare tire, which is already fitted with original storage box, something like the middle center one, and we are going to make a cover for the rest part, which is protecting the spare tire. And we can find this is the leather, which we can make it on the back side and to fit the whole car. So follow my videos and we can check how's the look. Okay, finally we finished the fitment of the spare tire cover. We can find this donut design, which is very cute. And we can find we do some patterns, make the spare wheel looks much more stable, because this is all made by the plastics and all make the matte black look the car more gentle. And we can also find this one, we use leather, it can be fitted for the 7 inch and 8 inch, both the sizes are available. So this is our donut style of the spare wheel cover for Ineos Grenadier. Let's check the final look of this vision. On the other hand, I want to introduce our new escape board. This is our new design, which is just finished the mood tuning, and this matte black with the orange color, which is very obvious in the off-road ways. It's not only used for the Ineos Grenadier, it's also available for all the SUV off-road cars. When you go off-road, you need one pair escape board, which is strong enough for help you to get more soft and nice driving experience in the forest. So this one, we are going to make some molding plate on the windows, and we can hang on the windows. And you can also find the videos we finished the roof rack on the top of the car, and we can hang on the escape board on the roof rack. On the other hand, we can find my videos from the Michael Stefan, we can get ideas. He can going to hang on this spare wheel cover of the escape. So that will be our new ideas in the following projects of the Ineos Grenadier. If you are the favorite of off-road, you can get an escape board, any car, any idea, you can get from some auto parts for more information. So thank you very much for your interest and follow our YouTube channel, and don't be forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. See you next video. Bye bye.